Tears of a Sad Black Woman.
Sup people, good morning. It's been a while, and I'm gonna look at my face and I'm gonna say, boy, why me have tears in my eye if a pain me have or whatever, but to tell you the truth, me just like sit down and me watch a movie, and in specifically the movie when me watch a Lucifer. And there was a very touching moment that Lucifer brother Emmerdale was trying to help a little boy named Caleb. And Emmerdale said to Dan that he was talking to them. And them wasn't listening. It's like it brings me to a point where I said to myself, so look at the things that my black people really have to go through. It's a movie. And it hit home really hard, like, look on the challenges them will face. Look how much our brothers and sisters them dead because of the color of skin. We're not even seen as equals. It's like we are nobody. Black people, wise up. Wise up. Time for wake up, then put this shit y'all in a movie. And then make money off of it. Somebody might say, why are you even have tears? But really and truly, it own. I'm hope. It in me. You realize that it can hit you too. All of we are people and all of we are equal despite opposition. Have a great day.